guys, this is Bloody Biscuits. I'm back, and we're going to Goldenrod to take care of Team Rocket again, which is probably going to take another million parts. I don't know how long it's going to take, but it's going to take a while. The other place took 5 parts. Probably would have only taken 4 parts if I remember that computer shuts down the things, the statues, but whatever. Who cares? Not me. So yeah, as you can see, Team Rocket has pretty much taken over Goldenrod. Yeah, they're on the streets and they're just taking over the place, so yeah. The only place you really can go, and the place that's not really being defended, is the radio tower. I don't know why it's not being defended, considering it's the headquarters of the entire place, but I don't care. I'm just going to kill these people. We've finally taken over the radio tower. Now everyone will get to experience the true terror of Team Rocket. We'll show you how scary we are. The only thing I think of you guys is as comedy relief. You guys are just supposed to be funny people that we don't really pay attention to all that much. And you're also annoying, really. We don't want you guys here. Alright, so Wily needs a level up. This is probably going to be it. And I'm not really that fast, so it didn't really matter, Raticate. You're a dumbass. Bone Meringue. Boned up. Take that, Raticate. Alright. So, yeah. Cool stuff happened. We just leveled up, pretty much. Raticate. I don't know what I should use. I'm gonna use Tater Tot, because I haven't used Tater Tot in forever. And Tater Tot does need to evolve at level 37, which is going to take a while. But it will. Don't worry. I'll have it be evolved by the 8th gym, because that's pretty much where I'm going to be using against the 8th gym, is this guy. This guy right here, he'll take out the entire 8th gym. I know it sounds crazy and retarded, but you know what, just go with it. Alright, for Quick Claw. So this should kill it. Yeah, there we go. Alright, Rocket Grunt was defeated. Too strong, we must watch you. You know what? I've got like 7 stalkers already. I don't need another one. Okay, who's next? Who are you? Bune? I don't even know how to pronounce that. Today's password? Help, of course. You're so funny. And by the way, why do they even let you radio broadcast? I mean, you could like broadcast for police or the army or something. God damn it, Team Rocket, you're just terrible. How boring it was, far too easy to take over this place. Come on, keep me amused. You know what? You're gonna be the one that's keeping me amused. So yeah. You know, you almost, when you look at it, she almost has, like, what? She's almost got 4 hands. Four arms, or whatever. It just looks like it. I don't know why, but it does. Yes! No glaring from me. You will be boned in places that I don't really know how you get boned anyway, in the first place. So yeah, you're dead, and that was it. And that was really not worth it. I actually want people to be up front. Firebolt, I want you to be up front. And we need to get you a charcoal or something, because you've got nothing on you. I'll deal with that next time, so yeah. Or Team Rocket, the exploiters of Pokemon. Exploiters. You like to exploit them of their nasty ways. We love being evil scared. You know what? I am never scared of you guys. I've actually been over this before, so I'm not going to be over it again. Damn it, 5 Pokemon! God damn you, this is going to probably take up the rest of the segment. I hate it when they do this. And that probably means I'm going to hate the executive at the top of this place, because he's got like 5 coughings and a wheezing. You realize how annoying that is? Well, I hope you do, because it's annoying. Alright, what's next? Another Rattata? This is going to take forever. I'm just burning Rattatas with my flame wheel. Hey, at least I get to show it off. Hey guys, look at me use my flame wheel against these 5 Pokemon. It's going to be fun. So yeah. Just more embering stuff and things. And what's next? Another Rattata. Wow, really? Just really? You know what? Fine, I don't care. More flame wheel plocks. Yay for Flame Wheel. Alright, that takes care of that. What do we have next? Let's use another Rattata. Yays for me, I guess. Why are you shaking your ass at me? You're a guy, too. That makes no sense. Damn it, you people do like to exploit Pokemon of their nasty ways. Especially these. Those Rattatas are just weird. I was about to use, oh wow, 5 Rattatas? This was not worth the Flame Wheel power points. It wasn't. Oh, this one's level 23. All the other ones were level 21. Apparently this one's level 23, which makes no difference whatsoever. Alright, we defeated you. You think you're a hero? No, I'm just here. Because some old professor told me to show up, so that's why I'm here. Hey, keep out of our way. Hey, keep out of our way, bitch, yeah. That was a terrible rap makeup thing. Shut up. Okay, Zubat should probably go down too. I'm actually really enjoying Flame Wheel, because if I didn't have Flame Wheel, I probably wouldn't be able to take out those 5 Rattata before. So thanks a lot, Flame Wheel. You actually are sort of useful. Kinda. In a way, I guess. Alright, and what's next? Zubat, okay. Flame Wheel again. 2 Zubats, 5 Rattatas. You guys just don't really understand Pokemon, do you? When are you gonna show me the big boys? The only. Probably at the very end when I get to fight a Houndoom. Yays for me. Arg, I give up. Thank you. Now, what about the rest of you guys? Do you give up too? Damn it. 3 years ago, Team Rocket was forced to disband. I'm making a comeback here? This really isn't much of a comeback. I mean, back then, you guys had like 30 people swarming Self Company, but here, it's just like... It's nothing, really. It just kind of makes it easier on me. Because I remember in Yellow when I had to like speed it up 4 times just to be able to get through the regular trainers. Ah, damn it. Harden. This thing doesn't even have a dick, so... Why am I even talking about those right now? That's inappropriate for our younger viewers. Don't even search what I was looking at before, what I was saying before. Even though you guys probably already know. I mean, seriously. People learn bad words at school, or at least kids do. They get all their bad word lingo from school. I swear it. I mean, seriously, if you attached a camera to a kid's, like, t-shirt or something, and was able to record everything, you would be amazed at what you find. Thank God there's no parents watching this, because if they did, then they would probably figure that out, and they'd probably try that out, and then this would be all my fault for taking away the freedom of little kids saying bad words at school. I mean, you can say bad words, just not really when people are around, or when it's only you and a friend that you kind of trust or whatever. Oh great, Mux. These things are nasty. Ugh. Disgusting. Go and die. I need Psychic too, but I'm not gonna get it until like forever later. Damn it. You know what, I actually think that Surf's gonna do more. Yay, it failed. Apparently Mux faster than me. Considering these things are ridiculously slow, that makes me feel kind of sad. Well, that also, it's not really that sad because I'm pretty slow too, so. I forgot to stop owning myself all these times. Okay, yeah, we'll kill you. Oh wow, critical hit. I wasn't expecting that, but I'll go with it. Alright. So you were defeated. Don't get cute. You know what? People have been telling me that I've been cute in this game, so I'm not really gonna say anything. Okay, this seems like a good place to stop. That's the end of the segment, and I will see you guys next time.